only on four, this five-year-old girl attacked by a pit bull. Her dad also hurt as he steps in to rescue her. And they're talking only to Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright, who joins us live. Michelle.
Yes, Andrew. The attack happened last night in Port Vue. Just as a family was going outside for fireworks, the dog's owner, John Richard Meyer Jr., was not home at the time, but somehow his pit bull got out.
Alyssa Sneed is just five, but she was able to clearly tell me what her next-door neighbor's dog did to her.
And he dragged me, and then he bit me on my head and pulled my beads out.
She and her father were going outside about 10:30 last night to shoot some fireworks, but somehow Kiba, the 2.5-year-old pit bull living in the apartment next door, got out and bit her head. Alyssa's father immediately jumped in.
I was terrified. I was just so terrified, and I was terrified for my daughter. So I wanted my daughter just away from the dog, so I pushed her away. She fell down again, but I told her to run to her mother. That's when her mother was outside. She ran to her mother, and they ran in the house. And I still was outside holding the dog till they got in the house, and I let him go, and he still ran up to the door. He didn't even attack me. He ran to the door.
He wanted your daughter.
Yes.
The dog trapped the family inside. Paramedics and police arrived in about 10 minutes, a short delay because of a wrong address. But then the dog prevented paramedics from getting out, and an officer had to scramble to get the dog back in its own apartment.
As I have my daughter who's screaming. My husband is hysterical. I'm trying to calm him down, and it's just a frightening thing because you don't know how serious it is.
I knocked on the dog owner's door, but there was no answer.
I had to wrestle the dog to the ground, and the dog, he's medium build, and he kind of dragged me a little bit because he was so much in a rage. I don't know if it was her bees or the fireworks that was going on, but he was literally mad. He was like a mad, real mad dog.
Now, Alyssa is going to be fine, and so is her father, but they may have to have rabies shots because, again, the dog did not have any shots, and police tell us charges on that are coming, as well as the fact the owner didn't have a license for the dog. Right now, the dog is quarantined. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.